What the? Those are some wild ass socks.
Under Armour CH1 Machina. It's like the special edition with the boa. You can wear the speed cross if you want to look tactical. If you actually want to run fast. Reach down, two clicks, ready to go. All right, guys, so we're out here kind of screwing around, having a team day out in the field, doing some trail running, and I wanted to talk about the new Paladin shorts. So these are the new Paladin shorts featuring the Tory Dot Air. Basically what that is finely woven threads that have perforations in them, and the holes are so small that loose and light moisture won't penetrate them, but it allows airflow to come out. Now, if you're in torrential downpour, of course they're going to soak through, but because they're perforated, they dry exceptionally fast. And in terms of kind of the standard features and benefits, you have a lot of mechanical stretch that you can see here, two hand pockets, a nice waist strap tie down, elastic waist or stretchy waist, and then kind of one thigh pocket here. And then inside that thigh pocket, you have an anchor system that you can, like, you know, loop a key into or something like that, just to keep it from flopping around. So it's a clean back, and again, super lightweight. It's kind of more of our like workout fitness line, so it's going to work great. Again, trail running or in the gym, things like that, pretty much year round. So there you have it, the new Paladins.